Guys, this is about verbs and adjectives. The adjective follows after the verbs. Usually the verb should be in verb to be, is, am, are, and then pretty. For example, I'm pretty, she's pretty, they are pretty. And then, beside this verb to be, we can use look. They look tired, they look great. They look great, they look very attractive. Then we can use keep. They keep healthy. The next is sounds. They sounds healthy. Excuse me, not they sounds. It sounds healthy. He sounds healthy. He sounds amazing. He sounds great. He sounds horrible. He sounds unhappy. And then feel. I feel tired. I feel alright. Next. How do we use in the sentence? I am pretty. Tom looks tired, great, very attractive. Father keeps healthy. The movie sounds amazing, sounds great, sounds horrible. John sounds unhappy or sad. I feel good. I feel tired. I feel all right. Okay.